Experience has to do with homecoming. I go back every year. I'm 10 years graduated and I don't miss homecoming for nothing.
Favorite HBCU experience was my junior year. We beat one of my close friends, his school, and just the love that we got from my HBCU afterwards was amazing.
We surfing, we swagging, we surfing, we swagging, we surfing, we